bad and you say bad evil things. Sweating, bitch, I'm iced up. I'm sweating, bitch, I'm iced up. Sweating, bitch, I'm iced up.
Bitch, kill people,
bitch, where's your clothes now? Hey, Mobby, think I wrote a scary enough song? Cause I'm trying to forget this idiot who keeps doing me wrong. He only responds to talking about Satan on the blogs, and the pictures of the rape and jiggly asses and thongs. And I'm sorry, I don't have that, cause I don't even own one. I'm not the queen of fashion, but I'm sitting on the throne.
So I owned the bruises, I said don't worry about it, but I'd like more, so please hurry. And he was about it, so we spent like 30 seconds being flirty, getting sweaty, and I regret it. I mean, I liked it, but I wasn't ready. I guess if I didn't want him around, I would take it off me, but I'm a softie. So I let him call me and buy me coffees at my work. My job is just to flirt and some glitter, and to make his skirt a little shorter. Kitty, don't be a quitter. I'm not so sure that we're all alone here. I think I'm in love with everyone. I'm not so sure that we're all alone here. I think I'm in love with everyone.
But I'm really not. I'm really rotting on a swing set repeatedly every Monday, as I wonder why my mommy's so mean to me. And then Tuesday I said you could abuse me, but you would rather not. So you lose my interest. And then Wednesday I called all of my friends. They hate you too, they make me get wasted. And the next day I don't care what all your texts say, cause all I care about is facing tests and getting the best grades. In my class, 9 to 5, some Thursdays kick my ass, but I have balance between studying and the boys that I make passes at. Sounds like I'm a teaser, a walkabout skank, but the reasons is about nothing to write songs about anymore. I don't have cars or guns or whores to talk about, and at this point I can't even think of any metaphors.
I should just take a break from school or something.
Oh, that really fell apart towards the end.
And my job, just quit my job.
I think you should not.
No.
Stay in school. That's what I have to do, because I have nothing else. This is not about nothing. It's Seinfeld. Musical Seinfeld.